don't know. See, that's where you see these things. It's like, what was it? Like that thing in Makanakwa. What was that?
Right.
It's big. There's a bunch of buildings.
A square concrete tube. What would it be used for? You know?
I don't know. Yeah. Huh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I see. It's that was the like part of the foundation or whatever.
It looks maybe they had some kind of motors or something mounted in there.
Could have been.
To keep the weather off them. I don't know. Got the steps here. This used to, this used to be a building. Right?
Uh-huh.
And that, I don't know. They call it the roundhouse. I don't know what it is.
I don't know. I don't know. This is...
Here's an old foundation.
Whatever this is. I don't know.
But that...
Yeah, like, what's it?
That I don't know what it would have been.
Yeah, like, what is this?
They had to do something with the mine, you know what I mean?
Yeah, something... Something was mounted up there, turn, it's something.
Could it have been a...
That's where they twist the screws.
Could have been a, maybe like a... The thing to pull the cars up out of the mine?
Could have been.
You know, like maybe this was a motor with the...
Uh-huh.
The cable ran over there.
There's water over there.
I'll show you the spring up here that runs down.
Oh, all right.
That's what fills them hot water holes we were just at.
Oh, okay. Yeah, what was this thing? Pretty damn sturdy, whatever it was.
Yep.